मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर दिस फर्स्ट वन चैप्टर रेगुलर मैन ज्योमेट्रिकल फिगर्स. इन दिस चैप्टर द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज सर्कल. सर्कल, यू नो सर्कल, दिस वन सर्कल. Take a small steel bowl, place it upside down on piece of paper and trace its outline. Remove this bowl and the figure you get on the piece of paper is a circle. Then draw here this center of the circle. See here, you name here A. Point A is the center of the circle. Point A is the center of the circle. Take any two points on the circle. Take any two points on the circle. You take here two points and join these to form a double line segment PQ, and it is called as a chord. It is called as a chord, means PQ. PQ is a chord of the circle. See here, take any two points. Take any two points on the circle. On the circle, join up and to form a line segment chord. It's called as chord. Take any two points. See these two points P and Q on the circle, join and to form a line segment, and it is called as a chord. Means PQ is a chord. Then next one. Take any point on the circle. Suppose this any point is. Any point on the circle. Take you any point on the circle. Suppose here B. Draw the line this AB. You draw this line AB. And it is the radius of the circle. This take any one point on the circle and the center of the circle, this point you join up and to form a radius. Means here AB is a radius. AB is a radius of circle. Again one point you take here. Suppose here one point you take M. M is also radius of the circle. Then next one point is diameter. One line passes through the center. See here, one line passes through the center and it is called as a diameter. Diameter of the circle. One line passes through the circle. You here name MN. MN is the diameter of the circle. You write here, line pass through the center of the circle. Center of the circle. MN is the diameter of the circle. Diameter of the circle. One line passes through the center
of the circle and to form a diameter. Diameter is the chord of the circle. Then next one point you write here, this radius. Radius is the half of this diameter. And diameter is the twice of this radius. You write here, radius is the see here, example. Suppose diameter is 20 centimeter diameter. Then radius, half means here 10 centimeter. Half means here 10 centimeter. Means radius is the half of the diameter. And again one point you write here, diameter is the twice of the radius. Suppose here radius 6 centimeter, then diameter what here? Twice means multiply by this 2, 6 into 2, 12 centimeter. Twice of this radius. Here radius is 6 centimeter, then diameter here 12 centimeter. See in your textbook, this page number 5, look at each circle and in the line shown by this arrow, a chord, diameter or a radius of the circle, write in the box below. Firstly, you draw here circle. Draw here circles and you name here this circle, and here middle point means it is called as the center of the circle. Then write here name center. Then next one, this center, and here one line, and it is called as a quad. This line is called as a quad. Then in box you write answer quad. The next one, circle you draw here. One line passes through this center and write here name diameter. Diameter. Then next one circle you draw here. The center, and this is one point on the circle you join and to form a radius. Radius. First you draw here circles here shown by this arrow, and you write here correct name. First one is this point, center of the circle, this line shown as this chord of the circle. Third one, this line passes through the center, means diameter of the circle. And fourth one, center of the circle and any point on the circle and join and to form a radius. Then in this chapter, next one point, vertex and side. Vertex and side. This tomorrow we will study, okay?